you or someone you know may need a medical procedure that requires sedation. If so, you should know about respiratory compromise. Respiratory compromise is a progressive condition that can occur when a patient is unable to breathe adequately. Pre-existing conditions, such as sleep apnea and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, or medications, such as opioid painkillers and morphine following a procedure, may weaken our lungs' ability to function properly. The result can be serious, even potentially fatal, if the body can't obtain enough oxygen or get rid of the right amount of carbon dioxide. Respiratory compromise is common. In fact, it's the second leading avoidable patient safety issue and is a major cause of ICU admissions, rapid response calls, and code blues. Common risk factors may include age, obesity, undiagnosed sleep apnea, asthma, COPD, or other chronic disease. If it goes unnoticed, respiratory compromise can lead to a serious healthcare emergency. Fortunately, respiratory compromise can be prevented if detected early. Healthcare professionals can lessen the impact of respiratory compromise in high-risk patients by monitoring them continuously with pulse oximetry and capnography, which measure patients' cardiopulmonary health. To learn more, visit respiratorycompromise.org.